Hello guys, how you all doing? Today's another day with some couple of updates I want to give you guys, because to make this family possible is with you guys, you understand? So I think it's always necessary we'll let you guys know the update and what is happening here. Though a lot of people say I put my business stuff in the internet, and well, I chose to share my life with the people that really love us, not for anything but with love, because we are all creating family, friends, you know, on internet. You know, we're all creating love. It's all about love, you understand? First of all, it's all about love. Okay, I'm gonna start with my immigration before I go to my wife. So please kindly sit and relax and then, you know, enjoy this video. And please do me one favor, you know, before watching this video, kindly give me a thumb up. Leave your opinion on the comment section, you know, especially about my immigration. Let me know what you think. I've been calling the immigration ever since I went there, ever since I made that video. The lawyer gave me his personal number to call him in case of anything. I've been calling him for quite long now, ever since. He has not been answering my calls. I don't know if because he's busy, because he's a lawyer. And also, he told me, as I told you guys earlier, he told me he was going to take the email and everything from the secretary who has been resigned from the work, you know, to go to the house. First of all, to go to the house, which I was not convinced about that. But he wanted to go to the house and submit the form and send the feedback in the email to the USIS or the immigration. So I've been calling him to get a feedback what happened after that day. And when I call, he don't answer. And when we try to contact the secretary who has been resigned, she's also saying she's not working with him anymore. But she's going to send the file to the lawyer. My question is, why a secretary, my dear secretary, I know you watch my video and I'm sending this message and I want you to listen. Why, if you are not working with the lawyer again, why are you still carrying my email? Why are you still carrying my email that contains my document? Because any feedback, you got it first. You understand? Any feedback, you got a feedback first. Sorry, my phone is not charging. Hold on a second. So like I say, if you are not working with him anymore, why are you still carrying my email, which contains my document? Any update I get from the immigration, it comes directly to you first before it gets to us. Okay, so why, what is the use of those two secretaries I meet in the office? What are they doing? The moment you resign from the work, you're supposed to hand everything over to them so that they take over. The secretary in the office is supposed to take over the case. It's not you. We don't have to beg you or plead you before you check the email. I can't think far about this. Honestly, like, a whole lot of people are saying a lot of things. Like, I don't even have the right to complain, because before I said I don't want to go to America, and now why I'm saying all this. And listen, do you know how much money we pay for that? And you telling me I cannot complain? No, honestly, you telling me I cannot complain? Thank you so much for those of you who have given me a good comment. Why? Because it's ridiculous. Waiting for 3 years and you telling me I don't have the right to complain? I'm living in a third world country and I'm complaining? Hey, listen, you're ridiculous. You know what? If you don't have nothing to do, you just have to sit down, sit back, and find something else to do. Oh, there are too many channels there. I know the people that loves me are the one that watch my channel. And I know you're watching my channel because there is something unique that gets you. Something that you want for my content. That's what makes you watch me. And I appreciate you a lot. But don't tell me I don't have the right to complain. Back to what I'm saying. So the lawyer have not been responding to me. Second, I don't know why the secretary is still carrying my email. You understand? I don't understand. I don't understand. This is the email they sent to me previously, 2023. 2023. This is the email I got from the USIS saying they are scheduling the interview, but I cannot sell any of my properties or anything like that, which I don't want to agree with that. But ever since then, 2023 to 2024, they cannot schedule the interview. I know because my lawyer is the one have to push them because there are a lot of cases on them. I understand them. I understand that there are a lot of people. There are a lot of cases on them where they are turning to. It's not only me, but they have to. That's why I got a lawyer. We have paid for everything, including my medical fees and everything. The lawyer carries everything. He carries everything. Plus, my wife pay you additional. After we pay everything, one day we went there, you know, he was saying the dollar rate has gone up, so many things. We have to add extra money for you. And look at what you're doing, bro. Mr. Lawyer, you watch my video. I'm not happy. I'm not happy the way my process is going. I'm not happy. I'm not happy. I'm not happy because even the things around it makes me feel that you are not doing what you're supposed to do. Why? First, because the day I got to the office, you was even talking as if you don't know where my email is. You had to call Precious, who has been resigned from your office, to ask about Kelvin, in case he even remember Kelvin. You're supposed to have my documents, my files in the office. You're supposed to have everything in the office. Moment I come, you tap whatever you tap, you got my name, and then you check my email, and you got to give it to the secretaries to check it, as Precious was doing when she was there. Precious checks every week when she was there. And now we have to call Precious to beg her before she checked the email. Look, listen, I'm saying this because I'm not happy. Though I know you may say you can do nothing about, there's nothing you can do about it, but like I'm saying, the things around, the things I'm seeing with my eyes is making me feel something else, that you guys are not doing what you're doing. You understand? Because if you have resigned and still carry my email, I don't get it. So guys, like I say, I'll be going there Friday tomorrow. I'll be going there tomorrow, and I'll give you guys the update about it, how everything goes. All right, thank you for watching the video. Now stick with this because I'm going back to Evil One. Like I said earlier, it's a good news and a bad news. The good news with Yvonne is that I'm so happy. Thank you, Jesus. I'm so happy. She has gotten a place, you know, and I'm gonna let you guys see the video as you saw the other video. Give me your opinion, though the video was kind of little, you know, but just watch the video, see the video to yourself, and then, you know, I mean, everything is marvelous. God has answered our prayer. Thank you all for praying. I appreciate it. I really, really appreciate it. You know, I appreciate you all having her and me in your prayer. God has answered one of our prayers. And I believe everything is gonna go well. You know, I'm just praying. And thank you all for watching my videos. I appreciate you all a lot. The comments you're giving me is superb. It's amazing. It's a lot of advice. A lot of advice coming from you. And I appreciate those advice a lot. It has given me guidelines. It's giving me guidelines and what to do and how to step things up. You know, why? Because we are all one family, you know. And I love you guys for that. I appreciate you all for that. You know, I appreciate you a lot. So stick with this video. Watch this video and give me your opinion. I love you all. Bye.
Ok, mira esto adentro. Supuestamente está en la casa adentro. Mira eso ahí. Ese es roto ahí. Mira esto. A mí me están alquilando esto. Tremendo.
¿Y eso allá arriba?
No sé.
Es roto ahí.
Oh. Ya, miren esto. Mira, tremendo. Miren, me están alquilando. Miren qué bonito. Me encanta. De verdad que sí. Miren qué bello. Me encanta todo esto, me encanta. Mire ese roto. Mire, eso es para que guarde el dinero usted. Este es el baño. Wow. Tremendo. Sí, no. Perfecto está. Por eso me bajo el precio porque. ¿Qué? ¿Otro cuarto?
Sí.
Aquí no cabe ni una cama. Mira el cuarto. Aquí no cabe ni la cama tuya, Omi. ¿Y qué es eso tanto roto que hay por ahí?
¿Qué?
¿Qué? ¿Qué? ¿Qué? ¿Qué? No, supuestamente. ¿Cómo se llama? Ay, me da un poco como de dormir. Edwin, ¿tú te mudarías para aquí? Wow.
Depende
de mi situación. No, yo olvidé de mi situación. Mejor vivía yo en África que aquí. Olvídate si tú. Tan como mierda que eres tú me dices a mí que es con situación. Mira, es de
todo. No, si le toca ser hombre, sí, a lo mejor uno viene y se le
no, pero yo no soy hombre.
Ni por esa cantidad.
Uh-huh.
Y esto se supone que es un cuarto que también esté listo para tú vivirlo.
No,
porque. Porque esta es la sala.
Yo no sé qué es esto.
¿Qué es eso ahí?
No, tú lo vas a cenar ahí.
¿Y a la izquierda?
No
sé.
Pues será
el
cuarto.
Sí, el master, es el master room.
Master.
Es el master room tremendo. Mis amores, miren, aquí le estoy dejando un poquito de cómo alquilar.
De outlets o cosas, mira.
Mira. Miren eso, miren. Nada es. ¿Qué es esto? ¿Qué es esto? No, mis amores, miren, no. Este es tremendo. Este es el cuarto, el master. Este es el que me tocaba a mí. Sin puerta.
Ya.
¿Y esto? ¿Otro cuarto? Ahí está la otra cual. Ahí está la oficina. Ah, no, está el jean de Kelvin. ¡Ey! Está el jean de Kelvin. El jean.
Yo creo que está arreglando. La gente que lo está arreglando.
Pues se lo hace llevar a otro. Mira, mira qué linda la puerta. Edwin. Me encanta que le. Mira, mi hermano dice que él vive aquí. Tan come mierda que ahí. Date quieto, date quieto. Y esto va a recoger el agua que es del ceiling. Wow. Mira, así trabaja la gente. Oye, la gente trabaja bien, son bien limpios, ¿sabes? Mira, una mesita me dejaron. Un
jueguito.
Y el
closet,
mira todo. Ay. Wow. Uh-huh. Ay, pero no me dan dos espejos. Ay, mira qué bonito. ¡Ay, qué bonito! Me encanta esto. Mira esto. Edwin, por favor. Mire, esto no es basura. No se equivoquen. Así que está la casa por dentro. Lo siento mucho. Lo siento que me den dinero que se vaya a coger a otro. A Frida es para que se vaya a coger a otro de tonto. A mí no. Nos vemos, mis amores.